continues with your host, Amy Spiropoulos. Welcome back to Local Memphis Live. Repairing the breach has changed young lives right here in and around the Memphis area, and they are continuing to do so. Joining us this morning, Felicia Wade. Good morning to you, my friends. And Dominique Winfrey and Dion Byers, the high school coordinator at Repairing the Breach, and a wonderful organization. I'm going to ask you, Felicia, first to sort of give us a synopsis of what Repairing the Breach does.
Absolutely. So, Repairing the Breach is a faith-based organization. And what we do is we have an after-school program. Okay. It's a free after-school program to the students, the kids in the communities. We offer leadership development. We offer educational academic enrichment. We offer summer camp, which is coming up.
That's going to be fun.
Lots of fun.
Yes.
And we also go into the schools that are in the community. We've adopted the schools that are in our community. And we offer behavior modification classes to the schools. We offer volunteers through our staff. Any type of assistance that the schools may need, our staff is there to assist them.
Dominique, how has this organization changed your life?
Well, in many ways. I know when I was younger, very involved in negative activity. I'm talking gangs, drugs, the streets. Grew up with a single mom who really tried, but she was young when she had me. And so it was very difficult. But when I came to the program, they offered me a different perspective in life. They showed me that it was something different, that there was something more outside of the community that I grew up in. And so they taught me how to dress properly. They taught me business etiquette, how to speak properly. They instilled spirituality in me with a foundation of Jesus, and just showed me that I had more to live for than what I saw every day. And I think with that, it just brought out what was already in me, what God already placed in me from the beginning, and they really just showed me how to propel in that. And so, I went from a 0.6 GPA to graduating high school with a 4.4 to now being in law school. So, I can't credit anybody.
Girl, just a minute, please. What did you just say? You went from a who to who?
A 0.6 to graduating with a 4.4.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. That was a chill bump moment.
That really happened.
First-year law student.
Now I'm a first-year law student.
At University of Memphis.
It works.
Wow. Dion, I see you shaking your head. Talk to me.
I mean, RTB completely changed my life. Yeah. I mean, I know growing up in a single parent home in a bad environment that I grew up in, that really helped me overcome obstacles that I wouldn't be able to overcome on my own. And I lost my mom when I was 15, and it was there to help guide and push me to continue through school, finish school, go to college, graduate college with a degree. And so RTB was there for me in different, hard times that I had in my life. And they kept installing to me Jesus as well. And the love of God that they would always show me, always drew me to them, that I knew I can go and talk to them and I can trust in them to guide me and lead me in the right direction.
Yeah. Golly, Felicia, that is a beautiful thing.
Thank you.
Repair the Breach. You can get more information. We're going to have you on again, too, to talk about summer camps later on in May, because I think that's a great thing.
Absolutely.
Two lives transformed, and the work is maybe just begun.
Yeah, thank you so much.
It is wonderful. Felicia Wade with Repairing the Breach, RTB. All right, we'll come.